event tonight is important because it helps raise money for the Windsor Performing Arts Academy.
Wow. What does the Windsor Performing Arts Academy do,
exactly? Well, Rochelle, the Windsor Performing Arts Academy helps put on plays for the Windsor K-8 school at no cost to the school.
Wow, that's great. No, Victoria, I do not.
Well, Rochelle, do you know how much it costs to put on a play?
No.
Well, Rochelle, it can cost up to $2,000 or more in royalties.
Well, that's a lot of money.
And the money raised tonight will help offset those costs because the Windsor Performing Arts Academy pays for it all themselves.
Wow, that's great. Victoria, did you know that the Windsor Performing Arts Academy is putting on a play?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's called Charlotte's Web, and it will be put on at Brooks Elementary School.
When?
May 7th.
Wow, thank you.
So be there or be square.
Wait, Rochelle.
Yes?
Is that a cell phone I hear?
It better not be, because that would be very rude.
That would be rude. So everyone better turn off their cell phones.
Right now. Oh, Victoria!
Oh no!
Is that a flash?
I think I've been blinded!
Well, you better turn off your flash.
Because that's room two.
Yeah.
Rochelle, did you know that part of the scoring from the judges comes from the audience's response?
No, I did not.
Well, Rochelle, you better clap your heart out for the acts that you like because it'll help boost their scores.
Okay. And now, we would like to introduce the beautiful and talented Michelle from KSRO.
Thank you, Michelle and Victoria, and they're going to be very busy all evening long because they are our stage managers, and we'll make sure that all the props and the piano moves around and everything happens according to plan. Yes, I am Michelle. My name is Michelle Marquis. I am from 1350 KSRO, one of the oldest stations here in the Summit County. Thank you so much. And radio station is part of a larger group called Sonoma Media Group. We are now locally owned since August, so it's very exciting. We're super thrilled about that. And you may have heard of some of our other stations, especially some younger people in the crowd. Froggy 92.9, great country station. You may have heard me on a session on cricket on that station, so you might know me from there. I also work for one of our other stations, Hot 101.7. Great with Stacey Kate and Jonah in the morning, love them. And I'm on Sunday afternoons on Hot. On Mix, I'm on Saturday afternoon, so tomorrow around 2 o'clock, you'll hear me on Mix 104.9. And then we also have River. It's the only station I haven't managed to work my way on air yet. River is a great classic rock station, 97.7, and that baby loves classic rock, which is awesome. So, of course, this evening we do encourage you to cheer and clap and be enthusiastic about all of the acts, but especially for the ones that you really like, because as Rochelle and Victoria said, your response helps. So if you clap really loud, if you're standing and cheering at the end of their performances, that will count towards the score. Another thing that's going to count is your money, which is always nice. But of course, this money is going to the Windsor Performing Arts Academy. And so that's wonderful in and of itself. But after each performance, you'll have a chance down the aisles. We'll have some ushers running, and you can pass a dollar along if you really liked that act. And then again, at the end of the whole performance, we'll have a chance for you to add a little bit more to the pot. And of course, that money does help out musical and dramatic performing arts in Windsor. It's a win-win all around. I do want to introduce our judges this evening. We have four of them. Our judges are Mike McGuire, Sonoma County Supervisor. Lindsay Kelly, the Windsor Town Manager. Jennifer Farmer, a Broadway performer and Sonoma County resident. And finally, Warren Parker, the former Windsor Mayor. And thank you so much for taking time this evening to be a part of it. So let's go ahead and just get started because there's so many great acts and the talents you're gonna see are just really amazing, and I love the enthusiasm from all of these performers. So please be really respectful during their performances. If something makes you laugh, if something makes you want to clap, please do it. But of course, give your full attention to the artist because they've worked really hard. So our first act is Pink Ice. Ladies, come on up to the stage. Now, Pink Ice is a group and it consists of Ellie Kay, Ashley Osborne, Amanda Plum, and Anna Whiteley. They are going to be performing a Victorian piece. I'm just kidding, it's not really Victorian. You can see their outfits. It's probably something 50s inspired. And I am going to have to give you my microphone. Are you ready? Are you ready, girls? All right, here we go. Job. Our next performer is 8 years old. And she is going to be performing the piano for us. So Victoria and Rochelle and Rodrigo will get all that set for us. Now the piece, Sabrina, do you want to start to make your way here up to the stage? Oh, there you are. Okay, great. The piece that Sabrina is going to perform for us this evening is written by a man who writes educational pieces for piano. And his name is Robert Vandal. He likes to write pieces so they're really fun to actually play. He likes the way they feel, the way your fingers are, the way your body moves while you're playing the piano. And what is the name of the song that you're going to perform for us, Sabrina?
Hurry Scurry.
Right, excellent. So this is Sabrina Hall, and she will play Hurry Scurry for us. Go ahead. Our next act is Landon Straw, and he's going to be performing a contemporary song that I'm sure you've heard on Mix or on Hot. It's by a group called Imagine Dragons, and you probably have heard it in other places besides on the radio. It's been featured on Glee and also in the movie The Perks of Being a Wallflower. And are we going to have this microphone, or do you think we're going to use this one, or actually there? Okay, great. All right. So please welcome Landon Straw.
Yeah. Is this the first time you've done something like this?
No, it isn't.
I can tell. Great job.
Thank you so much, Landon Straw. Great song, too. Fun audience participation. So our next artist coming up to the stage is 7 years old. He's already a composer. Joseph Hall. Joseph is going to perform a song that he wrote. It is called Le Lisette, and I asked him yesterday why he chose that name. Joseph, you want to tell us why?
Because it's a fun name and it's a French word that I like.
It's a very fun French word. Yes, I agree. All right, go ahead and perform it for us. It's Joseph Hall. Remember that name, Joseph Hall. He's going places. Our next performer is Olivia Olson, and she has an amazing outfit as well. And as you can tell, she will be playing the role of Pocahontas. And this is from the great Disney animated film, Pocahontas. It came out in 1995. And the lyrics are written by Stephen Schwartz, who we'll hear more Stephen Schwartz lyrics later this evening. Take it away, Olivia.
You can't sing the same river twice. The water's always changing, always flowing. But people, I guess, can't be like that. We all must pay a price. Be safe, we lose our chance of ever knowing what's around the river bend. Waiting just around the river bend. I look once more just around the river bend. Yeah, I'm sure where the rules of life free. Don't know. What I dream the day my sang just around the river for me. Coming for me. I pray that there be others, trees are right behind these cliff walls. And I ignore the sound of distant drumming. For handsome sturdy hands and hooves, handsome sturdy walls. And never dreams of something might be coming. Just around the river bend, just around the river bend. I look once more, just around the river bend. See on the shore, where the boats play free. Don't know who, why do all my dreams descend? Just around the river bend, just around the river bend. Should I choose the smoothest course? Steady as the beating drum. Should I marry Coco Wong? Is all my dream at the end? Orders to wait for me. Dream guitar. Just around. Thank you.
Fantastic. Okay, our next performer is Ian Smith with Yo-Yo Adventures. Okay, you guys might want to just settle in, take a deep breath, because this is going to blow you away. At the dress rehearsal last night, Ian was a little bit concerned. He had to measure and see how high the ceilings are. He was worried about taking out some of these lights. So be prepared. Ian is also a teacher of juggling and yo-yo. You can, of course, contact him for lessons. His number is 277-9317. And if you didn't get that, it's also on your programs there. Are you ready? Okay. Take it away, Ian.